Hello children, did you enjoy Appu's party? In the previous video, we learned to identify three-digit numbers by grouping. In this video, we will learn to write three-digit numbers using tokens. Appu received lot of gifts in his party. Let's see what gifts he received. Bunny has gifted Appu 125 pencils. But because Bunny makes a mistake while counting fast, Appu is counting them again. Appu is counting pencils in a unique way. Every pencil Appu counts, he places a token with the number 1 on the table. When he has such 10 tokens, he changes them with a token that has 10 written on it. Now, when he has such 10 tokens, he replaces them with a token with 100 written on it. In this way, Appu counted all 125 pencils and showed them with 1 token of 100, 2 token of 10 and 5 token of 1. Appu counted 125 pencils using his tokens. We can easily identify and write 3-digit numbers using such tokens. Using this method, we can write any 3-digit number using Appu's token of 100, 10 and 1. Badbola Batak uncle has given 407 toffees to Appu. Can you write the number of these toffees in the token of 100, 10 and 1? Let's write it together. We can write 407 in this way in the expanded form. We can write 400 as 4 tokens of 100. There are no 2-digit numbers here, so we will not use any token of 10. We will write 0 in the place of the token of 10 and 7 will be shown using 7 tokens of 1 in this manner. In this way, we can write 407 toffees in tokens of 100, 10 and 1. Now Appu is counting the marbles given by Sher Khan using tokens. He used 7 tokens of 100, 6 tokens of 10 and 0 token of 1. Can you write the number of marbles given by Sher Khan with these tokens? Let us understand the process. We can write 7 tokens of 100 for the number 700, then 6 tokens of 10 for 60, and finally there are no tokens for 1. So, we will write 0 in the token of 1. Now we can easily identify 3-digit numbers in this expanded form. Oh wow! Sher Khan gifted Appu 760 marbles. Come on children, complete this table with the process we have learnt. Well done children, you have given the correct answers. Appu is so happy to see so many gifts. So children, in this lesson, we learnt to write 3-digit numbers using tokens.